back to the channel. Today we're doing another eating video, and what I've got here is some pogos. If you don't know what pogos are, they are just pretty much hot dogs, which I usually don't eat, but I don't even care right now. And like deep fried bread or something like that, like cornbread maybe. They're actually pretty good, but definitely not healthy for you. So I've got 9 here because I've already eaten one. And then I've got a little bit of ketchup here. I bought these containers. It was like a 10-pack or something like that. And they're all different sizes. And then there was a small one, and I was like looking at it, and I was like, I'm never going to use this thing for anything. Well, look at that. It's a perfect ketchup container. So let's just get right into it. I cook these in the microwave. I didn't read the box. I don't know if we're supposed to put them in the oven or not, but I put them in the microwave. That's what they look like. It might just be regular breading around it, but it's kind of just like a hot dog, except for like the bun would be like molded on it, like pressed together. Yesterday in a jiu-jitsu match, so I think I deserve this. It went pretty good. I was so tired in the kickboxing match. It was 3 2-minute rounds. The first 2 rounds I felt good. Started dying, but in the end it was good. The jiu-jitsu match I won, rear naked choke. I don't know the time, but technically there was no winner because the event was held at my gym, my coach's gym that's like close by, and he didn't like do any regulations or anything like that, and like didn't do any blood work because it wasn't like a big fight. It was just like sparring match with the headset and stuff, but you didn't want to get in trouble in case people thought it was like a big event where you have to get like the right paperwork and all that. So, and if he says who won a match, then technically it's a competition or something like that. I don't know, it's confusing, but it was just a big friendly thing. A bunch of different schools came by, and we just kind of sparred with each other. Thank you. just don't pay attention to the lights and stuff. But yeah, there was this red light. I went right through it. I was home. I can't believe we went through a red light. I was so pissed off. I'm still upset about it because I don't know if there was one of those red light cameras there. I didn't see a flash, now that I think of it. I didn't see a flash, and I was looking on Google, and everybody was saying that there'll be a flash. It was at night, and it was really dark. Just, I don't understand how I missed that red light. But I don't remember seeing a flash, and when I read about it on Google, people said that you will most likely notice a flash. I drove back there today. I looked around, but I didn't see any signs. I said, there's a camera, which I know they don't have to put that there, but it's there. Like, sometimes when I see it, not there, but, like, different locations. And, yeah, I didn't really see anything, so I'm hoping I didn't get a fine. It was right by the airport, though, so I don't know. Sharing at work. This year I can take out like $700, so I'm gonna take out $500. Or I'll probably take out about $700, whatever. But I'm gonna put $500 of it away and just let it sit there. And then after a couple months, if I don't get a ticket, then I'll just put it back or spend it. I get all confused because there's like all these signs and stuff, and it's like I don't know where, like, I don't, like, it's like new territory. But I mean, I gotta get used to that. This summer I want to go camping a lot, so I gotta be good. Don't lose my license. Sliding, and then it's like, whoa, geez. So make sure I make it through before that fucking yellow light comes on. I'm just really paranoid about shit like that. And then my friend, he was driving in a town down there. I had to go drive my mom somewhere. And I was hungover from the other night. I can't have any alcohol in my system, so I was like, yo, you drive. And this kid's going like fucking 75 and a 60, and I'm like, dude. And like each sign had one of those camera things on them, like a sign that said, yo, we take pictures or whatever. And I was like, dude, slow it down. Like, fuck, man. Like, they're gonna take a picture of my car. I'm gonna get the fine. Like, if I get a fine for that, he's gonna have to pay it. I'm not doing that. If anybody watches UFC, this chocolate milk was 25 cents. There was this guy handing out coupons. It was like, save 75 cents on chocolate milk. And these are only a dollar. So, picked up a couple of those. Thank you. so don't gotta cater to his ass. I'm just kidding. But yeah, I don't really have anybody to hang out with tomorrow. It's just me, so maybe I'll just drive around and show you guys my new car and stuff. Hopefully the weather's nice. I gotta go do some errands anyway. I gotta pick up some stuff. I wanna look around for like an actual table. Like, you know, those gray foldable tables. They fold up or whatever. I think that would be perfect. Like right there. Because you can get them like 6 foot long. So it's like, it'd cover the whole screen. And then like, I'd actually be able to move. And I wouldn't have to be worried about dropping stuff off this stupid little thing. And this thing shakes a lot. I've been looking on Kijiji and like Facebook market groups and stuff like that. There was this one lady, she had an ad up. This was a while ago, but she had an ad up for like 3 of those tables for like $30. And I was like, yo, please message back. And then she messaged back and she was like, sorry, I sold it. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time.